Welcome back, everyone. I've added some logos. TG for Top Gun. And some other decals and stuff. Now I'm here to change the base color of the plane. Don't want it too dark. So then you can't see the logos. Come on, mouse. Matte black. Anodize. I like a copper color. I like the green. Get the right color of the green. And the blue's cool looking, but can't see the decals on there. It's just black. So it has to be a light color. Green's cool looking. Come on, I'm also uploading videos soon. Or the flip flop color. I look at one direction in the sunlight, and it changes. Purple and blue. Just a regular color. And it dies looks cool. I can always change it later. Dark. This is the only one. Oh, great. Got the flag in the way. Yeah, one table. Copper right there. Oh. Nah. Go back. But chrome. Cool color. So I just picked white or something for my decals. TG. It's cool looking. Like I said, I'll always change it later. I just bought it, so I ain't gonna have any upgrades for it yet. Cool looking color in it. I think so. And here's the other side. Just take it out for a spin. Yeah. Side of it again, just in case you missed my other video. I will eventually hook up my joystick and see if I can fly with it. Of course, like I said, I'm not sure if I can drive a car or a boat with a joystick. Probably could. Wait till the sun hits it. That looks pretty cool. That's what I got on the wings. Pizza Sonic crew. Space show. Cape Canaveral. course, you know you can't fly this close to the Cape. I like the color. Downside with this plane, I've noticed, is that you get close to the ground and the landing gear comes out. And pull up. Ooh, damn it. Come on, you're gonna keep sticking me right there to it? Off the building. See? Landing gear wants to come out. Downside of it. Yep, wrong button. B-wing. Doesn't do very good with more for acrobatics. Not really made for it. Fly upside down. Ah! Pull up. Get out of that view. There we go. Can I make it? That's a ship. And my next airplane will be a P-51 or a Spitfire. I like them both. Probably the P-51. I'll pull up. Then the landing gear comes out. What the hell? Button.
Pull up, pull up, pull up. Oh, ho, ho. Pull up.
Yeah, that'd be good. What are you doing? What are you doing? Where's the ship? Pre-flight. Air drift.
This thing's like cruise control. It's like a Cadillac.
I just hold it here. There. No hands. This thing just rides like a Cadillac. Cruise control, baby. I got cruise control. Everglades. About runway. Not done that yet. Come on, pull up, pull up. No, 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 pull ya. Oh, shit. See if I can land the damn thing. That in a tree. Damn it. Turn. Turn that prick. No, 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 no. It's just gonna teeter totter there on the wing. I got the landing gear down for it, douche. I'm not even doing it. It's just automatically putting the landing gear down. Get that shit back up. Where's the runway at? Then lost sight of it. There it is. Ah. Come on. Oh, it's gonna be a rough landing. Come on. There we go. There we go. Cool, I did it. Did it.
Let's give a big hand to our sponsors.
Pearl beans. How about some touch and goes? I know there's points out for that. Fly by here. Watch the. Ah! Shit! Now where's the stick me? Turn around. No, 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 not near that. Pull up, pull up, pull up. God dang it. Saved it. I saved it. My word.
Please do not annoy the driver.
Come on. Come on. Not good, not good. Not good. Somebody there. Come on. No, 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 no. Land down this runway. No, 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 no. Come on. I do a touch and go. That's rough. About the fence, but need my joystick. This thing is tricky with the keyboard. Come on, landing gear. Let's do a flight simulator, but shit, crash and burn. That's rough. Skim the cars. Get your landing gear up. It's got a weak spring or something. Ow. Big yacht there. Yeah, right. Nowhere near it.
I don't care about. I haven't hooked my joystick up. Really? Seriously. Zero points. What the hell? I might have to really get the joystick out. Too much, pull up. Why are you doing that? Must be a get below a certain knots and landing gear comes out. That's probably what it is. All ass. Ay, what the hell, bozo? Landed on the street. Not enough runway. Land onto a car. Bump you out of the place, out of the way. Get your landing gear out. Cruise control, I like it. Thank you.
Kind of hard to see with the part of the dash in the way. Sound like a mosquito. Not really. Damn thing crashed. That's the second time today it's crashed. Oh well, ends that video. Thanks for watching. Peace.